Not Ratchet. Ima hits into the wall there. Feed into the lead. Elkon in second, and that's Mime into the wall. He's no longer playing for Into the Breach. This is unable to breach it as Feed and Elkon fight for this lead. Elkon will get second. Nope, he gets last. Crashing into the finish there allows the other two to get through. Mime gets second, and Ima gets third.